What is the difference between SIBO and Candida? So SIBO means small intestinal bacterial overgrowth, which means that it's bacteria that is overgrown in the small intestine. Candida is a fungus or yeast that can also multiply and grow in the small intestine, as well as other parts of the body. We all have Candida present in our bodies, and it is where there is a excess or overgrowth of Candida that can become a problem. The treatment protocol of SIBO and Candida is somewhat similar, although there can be features that can vary in this protocol, as yeast bacteria might have a different effect specifically on the supplementation used for this treatment. Which is also why testing for SIBO is essential prior to the treatment.